All right, guys, so I didn't like the way that last one went because people might argue that I fatigued the plate and that's why it tore. So here's a clean edge, pretty clean. I'm gonna try and tear it right around right here, not up here. So if I tear this one, then I think I've got it figured out. Pokey. It's gonna go. This will probably be the go.
Yep.
Don't want to cut myself. But that was the way to do it. I think that's legit.